Everybody, welcome to another video. Today, ladies and gentlemen, as you can see by the title of today's video, I'm finally back again with a car video, but also today, guys, I'm doing a point of view. Look outside, it's getting dark, guys, hence why the light is on. Got Pussy down there, just chilling. Oreo? Oreo? Are you alive?
Hello.
Oh!
Hello. Hello, you. Hello.
Say hello. Say hello. He doesn't want to say hello, guys. Anyway, without more further ado, guys, I'm going to get straight into this video. Actually, that's a little lie. I want to quickly tell you something before we get straight into the video. So, I'm just going to quickly sit down here. So, guys, I've been gone for a little while, haven't I? It's about 2.5, 3 weeks. And in that period of time, it's not a long time, really, to be honest with you. I went ahead and bought myself something, all right? I've been working my ass off, and I thought, why the hell not? So your boy doesn't just have an Xbox Series X anymore. All right, don't worry, guys. I didn't buy the Series S. That would have just been pointless. Your boy's only gone and bought himself a freaking PS5. Look, let's turn his beast on. Well, I say turn it on. I'm playing it right now. I'm currently playing The Last of Us Part 2. But oh, it just looks so good on PlayStation 5, guys. So freaking good. Anyway, I'm going to just put that down, just like that. And yep, got me GoPro here ready for today's video. But yeah, that's all I wanted to tell you guys. Flex on the haters a little bit. I've got a PS5 and it's freaking sick. It's so sick. Some of the gameplay is just phenomenal. I've played Part 1, the brand new Last of Us Part 1. Oh, Siri is talking to me. Yeah. Brand new Part 1, alright, that they've kind of built from the ground up or whatever they did. That was just phenomenal to play because the PS5 has adaptive triggers, so when you shoot a gun, you can feel it in the triggers. It's freaking sick, alright? Very happy with my purchase. But anyway, I'm going to leave that there and I'll play some more once I finish today's video. But, or recording it anyway. But that is rubbish done, alright guys? So yes. As you can see by the title of today's video, I'm doing a point of view video, but I won't be talking, all right? This is the only talking part of the video, and then we're going to, you guys are just going to see me drive around. I don't really know where I'm going to drive yet. I'm just going to drive randomly, but I won't be saying anything. You guys can just sit back and relax and enjoy the drive. And like I say, it's getting dark, so that means you guys can see what's going on outside, so it's not too dark, so you can still see outside the car, but you can also see the ambient lighting. It'll just be beautiful, guys. Anyway, without more further ado, there won't be an outro today's video. I'm literally just going to park up outside once I finish the drive, and that'll be the end of the video. So I'm just going to quickly say, if you haven't yet subscribed, please do that. And yeah, guys, all right, I'll see you in the next one. All right, enjoy today's video. Let's do it, baby. Sorry, guys, just quickly, I'm actually standing on the landing now. Just quickly before I head out, well, I say before I head out, I've actually already gone out. So it's Future Freddy here. But I just want to quickly say I apologise if you can hear stuff rattling in the background, like in the back of the car. I've just got some bits and bobs in the boot of the car, which I'm actually about to take out now. But I just completely forgot to take it out while I was recording. So when I'm going around corners and stuff, just ignore it if you can hear some bits and bobs moving in the back. But yeah, I'm actually going to go get that stuff out of the car now. So anyway, enjoy the video. Enjoy the video.
Hey Mercedes.
How can I help?
Change ambient lighting to red.
Okay, I'm changing the colour.
Thank you. Hey, Mercedes.
How may I help you?
Tell me a joke.
How many programmers does it take to change a light bulb? None. It's a hardware problem.
Thank you.